The position of the iris corneal unit is then checked for gaze alignment and orientation. It may be necessary to adjust the position of the iris corneal unit several times before a satisfactory balance is achieved to the companion eye.